Pretty good. We can hold it there for a sec. I'll duck around to the other spot. Now it is on the way home.
Where are you from?
Bendigo.
Right.
Yeah. You get yourself in the shit.
So
I can get down there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Up there. You just go around the back of the machine there.
Yeah. Just get that right.
The contractor here is currently trenching, installing bedding materials 150mm thick on the base of the trench, achieving a compaction between 80 and 95%, and then installing the pipes and also haunch support with the water jetting method.
Located near Colvin Avenue, Colvin Water has taken out a 10 metre easement for the pipeline. We're working within a 30 metre construction zone. The first phase of the process is to clear the topsoil and make the site ready for excavation.
Look, what I might do is